previously on Game Over.
Check this out. Y'all gonna get me 3 card each. I'm gonna get y'all 6 bands.
6 bands will definitely cover everything.
Man, I need some BOAs, I need some Wells Fargo, some Delta Credit Union, B. Man, don't bring me no Albany Bank.
Don't fuck up.
Alright, I got you.
Get the shit. It's your first time. Don't fuck up.
Right. I'm telling you, like, once you take me on that date, while you let me take you on that date, I can tell you.
Well, you can take me out and we can do that. So where we going?
Red Lobster. Mm-hmm. Froyo.
I like
the aquarium.
We can go to
that. Picnic. We can go to the zoo. We can go to the moon. We can go to the airport. We can go to the motherfucking movies. Whatever you want
to
do.
I don't know. See, I gotta get to know you first.
Oh, we can text. You got Keek.
That bitch just ain't got a little pain. Does she know me?
You know what? I'm gonna just take her and leave it right. Like that.
Yeah, fuck her, man. She
ain't about it. So, what you doing this weekend? How about some movies or something?
Yeah.
I watch like the movie theater, though. Let's go like a drive-in.
Yeah, I like that. It's different.
Yeah, I like spending time with you. I said time with you. That's what I meant. Just you. But yeah, probably watch like a drive-in movie theater.
Yeah.
You heard you're a drive-in though, right?
Get your feet off my bed and wake your ass up. What are you doing?
Damn, shit. We didn't miss like half the movies.
Relax. It's over with now.
Why? You owe me $25.
$25? No, I don't.
Pay for the damn movie ticket.
You got all the money.
I don't got no money.
Me, boy.
I'm a fucking basketball player.
Please
college athlete.
You know
they don't pay us.
Use it on then, because not me.
Who else am I going to use it on?
That's what I'm trying to figure out.
I ain't got no money right now, but once I sign that overseas contract, we're going to be straight.
We gonna be straight. So what you saying?
I'm
your
just,
girlfriend?
I didn't say that. I just said we gonna be good. You know what I mean?
Oh, not yet.
Not yet.
But soon.
Soon? I don't know.
You're not ready yet.
I'm not ready for that yet.
I just
like.
Get you ready.
I'll be ready.
You don't ever come to me. You don't ever come to me. All he ever say is come and see me for once. Come and see me for once. You don't ever come see me. Oh, 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 oh.
Go on and keep it G. There'll never be a nigga like me. Learn the game from my OGs. Never forget what mama told me. She said, stay down and keep it G, keep it G, keep it G. Gotta keep it G, keep it G, keep it G. Gotta keep it G, keep it G, keep it G. Gotta keep it G, keep it G, keep it G.
About that time, what?
It's about that fucking time. You know what I'm talking about.
No, I don't.
About time to get to this motherfucking money, nigga. Money calling right now. Stop playing.
My mom is calling.
Money.
That should tell you not
to
do
this. The M stand for money. The O stand for nigga. Now, come on.
Come on for what? First of all, we don't even know who we doing it with. Bro, no.
Come on.
Bro, I already see who you looking at, bro.
Stop fucking yelling. You finna talk to her. So you can distract her, and then I'm gonna be on the other side watching her shit while she putting the shit in. So what I need you to do, I need you to have a conversation with her. You know what I'm saying? Get engaged and shit. Just fucking talk to her, nigga. Just distract her and shit. I'm gonna do the fucking rest.
We bruh.
Just fucking do it, huh?
All right. I won't say shit no more.
But then this what the fuck we finna do. It's finna go down.
What's the what?
It's finna go down.
Alright,
hey,
just know,
we
fuck up.
Shut the hell up.
Hey, how you doing?
Good, how you been?
Good. I'm great.
Couple of questions though. Mm-hmm. Where is my girlfriend?
See, last time I talked to her, she flew out of town to go visit her sick grandma in Florida.
A sick grandma? Her only grandma died like a year. Why are you lying?
See, that's not my business to tell. Y'all gotta chop it up.
So, it makes it look like you're hiding something, like, both of y'all.
I have nothing to hide from you, Chase, I promise.
Really? You don't even know? You know what? I'ma just talk to her, cuz.
Yeah, call her. All right. You be easy.
All right.
Hell yeah, nigga.
Fuck, give me
three.
Bro, that shit was scary, bro.
Scary? Fuck that. That's how you motherfuckers like, get scared, nigga.
Fuck that. I gotta call Black. That's one, so I'm get that money because I need that money for that scholarship.
I'm gonna call this nigga, though.
I catch my breath.
Yo, Black.
Yo, this nigga got one, bro. Yeah, we on the way. We on the way.
You got a home run.
But it really don't mean nothing. I'm gonna lose my scholarship. You know what? I don't even think about
it. You're losing scholarship?
I ain't got no money.
Sheesh.
Right. It's terrible. He's not even trying to give me money at all. I gotta find some way to get some money.
You're right. Just like you walked past me with your little bald headed bitch the other day.
So it's like that. You're that
it's like that. Yeah, I'm that type.
Come
whatever.
Here. Where you going? Where you going? Come here.
You always touching me.
Because you always trying to walk off. I can tell you who you.
Never mind that. What's that thing about dressing? What's that about?
Are you trying to dress?
Explain that.
I can tell you that, you know what I'm saying, some one-on-one shit.
So what you doing tonight?
Whatever you want to do. You got my number, right?
You got mine?
I do.
Chase, is it that your bitch or your girlfriend or your hoe or... Yes.
Stop showing
because
out.
Just like how you and your bitch was about to get slapped the other day. Baby steps.
It's like that.
Baby steps.
Just use my number.
You use my space.
What the fuck was that?
What was what?
You was with that nigga. Ain't he like a football player?
I don't even know
shit?
Him from who shot
you. You don't know him.
We just in class together. And why are you checking me like you just didn't go missing for 2 weeks?
I've been calling and texting. You ain't answer the fucking
wrong.
Phone.
And hold ain't up no one second. Wrong. Who is this? Why are you bringing other people into our
Hi,
relationship
my name
like
is
that?
Amy and I will fuck you, so I'm irrelevant. Yeah.
Fuck me. Like, she's what is gay. This?
She's gay. So why are you checking her? You need to be checking that nigga that's all hooked up on you.
I'm Megan. How are you?
Fuck that. What was that, my nigga? Like, for real. You can't just keep here playing me like I'm fucking
first
stupid.
First of all, tone it down. You supposed to be at baseball practice and in my room, and you haven't been nowhere.
Whose fault is that? But
yours.
How is it mine? I've been calling you.
Yours. I didn't get no call. I got receipts, nigga.
Man, you are tripping. I've been
you know
calling
what? You know what? We not even about to do that out here. If you want to keep this relationship, if you want to stay here, you call me and you be at my room. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too. Y'all kind of ratchet around here.
Fuck, bro.
Come on, bro. We got a whole lot of homework. Let's go.
Well, honey, bro, we're gonna be late, bro. We gotta get ready for stuff.
No, bro. Hey. What? A couple minutes, but I need to route with you before we even go in that bitch.
What's going on?
Nigga, life been goddamn crazy as hell, bro.
Yeah, yeah.
Real, right? Let me tell you. So, you remember Big Booty Megan?
Yeah, yeah.
So when I told you about in the gym.
Yeah.
When I'm talking about the came to the room, tried to dress, and got nothing going on.
But that's cut out though.
She wasn't going with the shit. How about her and fucking my girl Soul Cherry and you, bro?
Walking and
right,
you?
Yes, nigga, walking right.
Hold
past.
On. So who you was with?
I was with my girl.
You was
and
with your girl.
And Megan was chilling with one of her friends.
And she seen y'all.
Bruh.
Then anything happened?
I had to ignore them hoes, bro. I was like, bro, we don't know them, bro. Let's keep walking.
I don't told bruh, you about that shit.
Was
y'all
doing crazy. But then like, I just saw people with Megan, bro. I was like, damn, bro, that shit was wild as fuck. She went nuts on the nigga talking about that shit stupid as fuck. You need to quit stunning on the goddamn thing. I was like, bro, that shit cool. You know what I'm saying? We good. I got your number. You got my number. Boom, boom. She trying to dress.
How long? So you trying to?
She trying to dress.
So you trying to fuck with her again?
Yeah.
Bro, you not get this shit, bro. You got one of the best girls in the fucking school.
Bro,
what are you doing,
fuck about
bro?
That shit, bro. I'm straight, but she's not gonna find
you
out.
You tripping, bro. And I put you on with her. That's like my little partner, bro. And you finna fuck over her with another bitch, bro. You tripping, bro. That shit stupid as fuck, bro.
Bro,
nigga, I'll be trying to help you. I'll be trying to save you all the fucking time.
Bro, that shit.
And you
straight, bro. I'm good, bro.
You
nigga,
good.
I can handle this shit, bro.
So when you fuck up, how they gonna look on me?
Bro, I don't know,
you got
bro.
The best motherfucking girl here, bro. What you doing?
Bro, you my nigga, bro.
You
I know you fuck with her too, bro. Nigga, I got
I
it, bro.
It.
She not even know,
bro.
She
when that shit fuck
bro.
Up, bro, don't say nothing to me, bro. I swear to God, don't say shit to me.
Damn, man. Shit.
Oh my God. Girl, let me tell you. I'm walking outside of class, right? I'm leaving class, and I see Amos. Yes, his stinking ass. Set up this little dick appointment. Okay, but the bitch shouldn't have looked at me like that. That's just bottom line. Well, scratch that, whatever. Girl chasing me. Chase, yes. Yeah, he about to come in here. We about to hash this out, but I'm about to break up with that nigga. I mean, yeah, we've been together since high school, but it's just not there no more. I don't see it. I don't know what, I'm tired of him. I'm tired of it. He go missing. I'm not dealing with it no more. I'm gonna just do what I have to do for me, you know, that better yourself shit. Oh, girl.
bro, that's him. Let me call you back. Yeah, all right.
What's up?
What?
You already know.
Welcome.
You already know what we came to talk about.
I don't. You just kind of blew up on me out there, embarrassed me in front of everybody. So let's talk now. Let's really get into some shit.
All right. First of all, calm it down.
No.
Because that's what the fuck I saw.
No.
You got me.
You always see some shit. You see everybody else around this bitch and everything else around this bitch but me. Everybody gets seen by Lil Chase. But his fucking girlfriend.
I've been texting and calling you. What the fuck are you talking about? You're not gonna sit here and lie like I've been sitting here texting and calling you every day.
You haven't been sitting on this couch. Cause you ain't been up in this.
You don't answer the phone. How am I supposed to fuck all that? Who's the nigga? Who is the nigga? Fuck all that. He play football? That's what I heard. Ain't he the star football player or some shit? I mean, you got
well, if you know him so well, why are you asking me?
Why are you asking me?
Since you know him so well, you know everybody around this bitch but me. Everybody gets a phone call from Chase. Everybody just know Chase. Do everybody around here know you got a fucking girlfriend?
Yes, everybody knows, but do everybody know you got a fucking boyfriend? Because apparently he don't, he hugged up on you.
Oh, he can't give me a little friendly hug.
No, not no from behind the back hug. You got me fucked up. Yeah, he give you a church hug, but ain't no fucking behind the back hug. You got me That's fucked up, Megan. Like, real talk. Like, if you want to break up, let me know if you want to break up.
Yes! Yes, let's fucking break up. Let's kill all this shit. All of this shit. Like, I'm tired of arguing. You not calling me. You going missing for 2 weeks. And I know you a stamina ass nigga now. So yeah, let's just end this shit and not even speak to each other anymore. How you like that? Since you bringing up the breaking up shit? Yeah, let's do that shit.
Like, real deal, you really want
to... Real deal. I'm tired of this shit. And since you accusing me of, oh, you hugged up with niggas and shit, guess what? That's what I'm about to go do now. See your way out.
Yeah, I mean, all the way. You know what, Megan? You have a good life. You gonna regret it, though.
I'm gonna regret what? Regret what? You don't even know how to be a boyfriend. Get the fuck out of my room. Bye.
Yeah. Cooling with bad bitches, yeah, they swinging off chandeliers. This one girl got green in her hair, she looking so mean when she's there. They sipping some pink alizé, shawty and pink swing my way. She can't really tell if she gay, so she gon' let me come and play. Bad bitches tryna smoke in the Corolla, got the weed in the swisher, but they don't know how to roll up. Bunch of bitches hating on us, really wanna know us. Club gon' pay these bitches just so they can show up. And go up from Tuesday to Tuesday, her body baked perfectly, just like a souffle. And the way her face looks, she just might be new, baby. It's young baby Tay and big booty Jude. Who they? Bad bitches, doing what we do. You know we're linking up. You see, I love you now, bitches. Chillin' with your crew, talking about being an ugly duckling. It's funny, this money I'm trying to drown in. Young baby takes away town with it. If me and my bad bitches making these hoes call us Moses, the way to the crowd.
No, kinda don't remember.
I'm listening. What's the tea? What it is? What you know?
Okay, well, the other day I was walking with my friend Chase, who plays on the baseball team. He has his girlfriend named Megan. So we look around the corner, we see Megan and Onyx straight hugged up, caked up, baking shit, you know what I'm saying? So I was just real confused because,
don't she got a boyfriend?
Yeah, they had gotten into this real big old argument, and I think they're gonna break up, but I haven't really talked to him since then.
So I'm kind of confused, like, does she go around messing with other people's boyfriends when she got a boyfriend? I'm confused.
I don't know, maybe you need to have that little Monica and Brandon Du Bois mind conversation with her ass.
I mean, kind of cold out here, and you held up your end of the bargain. So can we go talk? It is a little bit drafty out here. We can hop in the car. That's cool.
Wait, what you doing?
Oh.
Damn, Izzy, it's like that.
Yeah, hurry up.
Picture perfect, unexpected, but I'm worth it. Could expose you to this life if that's what you like. Explore your thoughts, stop acting scared. I can see you watching, let me take it there. Let me show you what it's like to fuck with something right. Girl, let me put you.
you like, baby, let me get you right. Just let me know where you feeling more. If your breath gets quick, that's normal. If my hands move slick, that's normal. Can we stay home tonight? Try something new tonight. This drink got me feeling right. I'm about to lose my mind.
What's up?
What's up?
You alright?
No, not really. Thank you for coming.
What's going on?
Man, your punk ass friend, Auntie. I got a feeling this nigga cheating on me.
I should have known. Oh, dude, what type of body it is?
Yeah, this is, because I need the drink. This nigga, I feel like he cheating on me.
Sheesh.
You know something?
I mean, you know me, I don't be trying to be in what y'all got going on.
He don't pick up phone calls. And then when I do talk to him, we always arguing.
I be trying to talk to him, man. It's just like, I don't know what the bro got going on. I be trying to, you know, give him a little encouragement, word of advice. But bro don't listen to me. You know?
Encouragement? The nigga is a liar. Let me tell you what he did.
What's up?
We walking through a building the other day, and I see the girl that bumped me in the hallway. I asked him if he know her, if he fucking with her. He like, nah, I don't know her.
A girl that bumped you in the hallway?
Yes, leaving his room.
She bumped you?
Yes.
Leaving his room?
Man. Yes, these hoes disrespectful.
They get bold out
here. Yeah, they are.
Damn. I don't know, man. Like, I try to talk to him. I've been talking to him. He's just like, bro, he got his own thing going on right now. So he's like, me and him, we actually got into it.
About what?
Man, we was going to study hall. Mm-hmm. You know what I'm saying? I seen him. And he just, basically, you know what I'm saying? Going against what I'm telling him. I'm like, bro, like, you need to do this. He like, nah, fuck that, I don't do this. I'm like, bro, like, I'm your nigga, you know what I'm saying? Me and you been cool, I ain't gonna steer you wrong. And it's just like, he doing his own shit. So I'm like, bro, like, me and him really got into it. And I was just like, bro, don't ask me for shit, none of that shit. So it pretty much over with right now, bro. I ain't talked to him since.
See, that's the problem, he don't fucking listen. Like, he disrespectful.
Bro, that shit, he's crazy, cause I don't know what's wrong with bro. Like that football shit really got to his head, all that stardom shit, all this shit really just blowing this nigga head up. So I don't know, I can't save him.
Well, whatever, you ready to pull up? Cause this nigga got me heated and I need to cool off.
Jeez, I mean, should I do a little something?
A little something? Nah, we shotting up.
Well, you shot up first then.
Come on.
Tell him all.
Ooh. This drink got me feeling right. I'm about to lose my mind. You, me, and Hennessy, look what you did to me. Like it's so crazy, it's whirling and spinning me. My head keep on spinning. My legs keep on shaking, but my head keep on spinning. I'm out of my mind. Let's keep on sipping. Let's make some babies and make it official.
I want you inside.
No better feeling. I throw it back and you catch my drifting.
You're shifting inside.
You got me screaming. You got me yelling out your name. Oh, I need you.
You kiss on my thigh.
And then you eat it. Pause for a minute.
Man, me too.
Bro, you gotta strike
it. Hell yeah, we had to, cause your lying ass friend.
You're right, bro. We both need this shit.
Hell yeah.
Hell yeah.
Sheesh. I'm gonna be right back.
Here you go.
My room.
Me, Hennessy, and you.
Hennessy and you. You, me, and Hennessy, look what you did to me. Fucking so crazy, it's blowing and spinning me. My head keep on spinning. My head keep on spinning. My legs keep on shaking, but my head keep on spinning.